So this is Keep Swinging Association Beginners, Month 2, Week 3. What we went over this time was after you go into a send out, you can, instead of bringing it right back in, which looks like this, shoo-ba-ba-ba, what you can do now is change place. And the change place looks like this. We go, send out, shoo-ba-ba-ba. Here the leader steps out of the line and comes back in. So he rock step out of the line, comes back in, and finishes in step. So it goes like this, rock step, step.
But all years we go just straight, we don't go to the side.
And if you notice, I'm a little bit off to the side of her. If I rotate now this way, I'm not directly in front of her, I'm just a little off to the side so that if I want to do another change of place, it's easier. So
yeah.
I'll do another change of place. Rock, step, step, step. Again, I try to be on this side versus this side because then it makes me really hard to change place.
Yeah.
Okay, so we talked that. The details about that were during the change place, we did a hand pin, so I guess this was a good spot.
Yeah.
So as the leader rock steps out, this hand, after this, the first step, turns like this. So it goes like this. Rock step, turn the hand down.
So my hand turns around while going through, and then we have the same position at the end.
Yeah. So it looks like this. We go rock step, step. After the change place, you can just do basically a bring her back move. Rock, step, step, step. Or, as we send her out, bop, 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 and we change place. Bop, 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 we can change hands on the change place. So it looks like this. I have this kind of hand position. On the second step, rock, step, step, step is where I change hands. Rock, step, step, step. And from here, we can do another change place. Rock, step, step, step. Notice I change hands after the second step. And we can do this in the pattern. So, rock, step, step, step. Rock, step, step, step. Rock, step, step, step. Rock, step, step, step.
Yeah.
We can constantly change places.
Yeah.
So we had the change place and the change place with right to right. Yes.
Yeah.
Afterwards, we worked on another move, which was fun, which is a little six count jump. So it goes rock, step, down, like this.
Yeah.
And the way that works is you want to make sure it's different from the bringing follow back in. So you don't want to be doing this, rock, step, bring her back in, and then do the jump. You don't want to do that. So you want to make sure you're not bringing her back in. You're just going just down.
So this part doesn't move hallways through that next to bring her in.
So again, it's just rock, step, down. Then from here, we got one more move on the jump, which is the Frankie points, which looks like this. Rock, step, step, a point, point, point. How's that work? We still do the straight rock, step back, but we turn just our upper body and point out. So after that, we step back in. Point, and then we say naughty, 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 and that's pretty much it.
Yeah, and that's it.
And we put it together.
Oh.
So we had the, this is the best thing, I guess. We had send out, shoot, ba, 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 change place, ba, ba, with the change hands, with the jump, ba, 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 boom, ba, 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 ba. Thank you very much.